Kanalımga assalomu alaykum azizlar. Kanalımga xoş gelibsiz. Bugungi videoyim biroz boshqacharoq video bo'ladi, chunki ushbu videoda men sizlarga o'quvchilarim erishgan, o'quvchilarim qisqa muddatda erishgan natijalarni ko'rsatmoqchiman. Ya'ni noyabr oyida biz imtihon o'tkazgandik, bilaman, ancha bo'ldi. Oldin ham aytgandim, biroz montajga vaqtim yetmaydi, shu sababdan bir qancha videolar to'planib qolgan. Mana endi biroz sekin-sekin vaqt ajratib, videolarni montaj qilib, sekin-sekin kanalimga yuklab boraman. Umid qilamanki, ular sizga yoqadi. Demak, bugungi video biroz maqtanish darsi bo'ladi, chunki o'quvchilarim qisqa muddat ichida erishgan natijalarni siz bilan bo'lishmoqchiman. Bilasiz, iyun oyida men onlayn shaklda dars berishni boshladim va bu menga juda ham ma'qul keldi. Odatiy shaklda dars o'tardim oldinlari va endi esa yana ham ko'proq, yana ham kattaroq auditoriyalarga dars o'tish imkoniyati mumkin bo'lyapti. Borgan sari kundan-kunga obunachilar soni ham oshib boryapti. Bu uchun barchangizga o'z minnatdorchiligimni bildirmoqchiman. Ingliz tilini o'rganishda qiynalayotgan do'stlaringiz bo'lsa, albatta ularni ham kanalimga taklif qilishingizni so'rab qolaman. Video darsliklar yoqsa, albatta like tugmasini bosing va albatta o'zingiz o'rganishni xohlagan mavzularni izohlarda yozib qoldiring. Alloh qodir qilganicha u videolarni sekin-sekin yuklab boraman azizlar. Demak, bugungi videoyimizda pre-intermediate bosqichini tugatayotgan o'quvchilarim natijalarini ko'rishingiz mumkin bo'ladi. Albatta, ular orasida grammatika tomonlama, lug'at tomonlama, talaffuz tomonlama xato qilayotganlar bor, lekin e'tibor berishingizni xohlardim. Bu juda qisqa muddatda 0 dan pre-intermediate bosqichini tugatish darajasiga yetgan o'quvchilar va o'qituvchi sifatida buni ayta olamanki, ular juda ham yaxshi natija ko'rsatishdi, chunki vaqt juda ham oz edi. Ya'ni bilasiz, mening onlayn darslarim tezlashtirilgan shaklda o'tkaziladi, ya'ni o'quv markazlariga o'xshab, bir bosqichni 3 oy, 4 oy shaklda o'qilmaydi. Balki maksimal muddat bir bosqich uchun bu 2 oy hisoblanadi. Odatda birinchi, ikkinchi bosqichlarni biz bir oygina o'qiymiz. Videoni tomosha qiling, только не судите строго, chunki bu o'quvchilarga ofarin, qisqa muddatda shu natijani qo'lga kiritishdi. Orasida bu o'quvchilar orasida uncha e'tibor bermasdan boshqa, masalan, universitet ishlarini yoki ishxonadagi ishlarni bajarib, biroz darslarga yengilroq qaragan o'quvchilar ham bor. Endi ularni natijalari ko'rinib turibdi, lekin juda qattiq tirishqoqlik bilan o'qigan o'quvchilarning ham natijalarini o'zingiz ko'rishingiz mumkin azizlar. Va albatta, agar siz ham mana shu o'quvchilardek qisqa muddatda chiroyli ingliz tilida gapirishni xohlasangiz, albatta kurslarimga yozilishni unutmang. Barcha ma'lumotlar Telegram kanalimda bor. Kurslar doimiy davom etmaydi. O'zining aniq boshlanish va tugash sanalari bor. Kuzatib tursangiz, albatta ularga ulgurasiz. Qani bo'lmasam, imtihonni birgalikda tomosha qilamiz.
Hi again. As a final homework, we prepared a presentation about why are we learning English and some facts behind this question, which we will discuss about later. First, we want to talk about some historical facts and which influence does English have today. And then we are going to talk about our main aim with today's presentation. After that, we would like to discuss which opportunities does English has. And at the finish, we want to talk about something which is secret for now. Yes.
Good morning, everyone, and historical background. Great Britain is a homeland of English language, and it came from Germanic language that has become an economic, cultural, and political world language, especially after the Second World War. English is a mother tongue, approximately 326 million people in countries around the world, such as the United Kingdom, the United States, Canada, Australia, Philippines, and New Zealand.
English is also the official language in many former British colonies, such as India, Pakistan, Kenya, Tanzania, Malaysia, Singapore, and some African countries like Kenya, Uganda. English is also first foreign language that you get to learn in school in very many countries. English has thus become the most widely used language in the world, and this language is the main language of the European Union, which is which means it used for European Parliament and from delegates. Only Chinese have more native speakers than English.
Almost all advanced and innovative technologies come from English countries like the United States, which have led to spreading English around the world. That is why it is hard to imagine the modern world without this language. Furthermore, from history, we can take the conclusion that spreading English also depends on British colonialism in different continents. Today, English is one of the official languages of many international organizations like the United Nations, NATO, UNESCO, and so on.
Fun fact about English: there is also a word that is longest word in English, as you can see on the screen. It's hard to believe that the word is really used in English. The word means kind of lung disease.
Now we are going to talk about our main aim with this presentation, why we are going to learn, why we want to learn English. We had different main goals. If we start with our classmate, programmer Hussan, he says that English is very helpful for his job because, firstly, as a programmer, it's very important to know English because if he wants to learn something, there isn't so much information in Uzbek, but there is a lot of information in English. English is also important to get a job position in the job market. Secondly, he'd like to study in foreign country, and he will need to speak English more naturally and fluently. Thirdly, because lots of good videos, books, moves, various vlogs and blogs and other things are in English. He wants to learn this language to understand them. Finally, nowadays, the world is getting to the new political stage, and it's not a bad idea to learn one of the world languages like English, thinks Hussan.
And Mukhlisa also wanted to learn English for her studying. Later, her desire to learn English became more. This language is needed for her future profession. In addition, English facilities travel the world and get to know new people from different cultures.
English also helps Hassan increase his educational opportunities. He thinks when he learns English, he can attend international university around the world and become better educated. Furthermore, he thinks learning English is easier than learning some other languages, like German, Chinese, or Arabic. Another factor, it's fun. As Mukhlisa, he also thinks learning English will help him understand different cultures, communicate with people from all over the world.
When Mahbuba was a child, she was interested in learning foreign languages. She wants to learn English so she can improve her knowledge and help others. She thinks knowing a language is the best way for traveling. It's never too late to learn, because more you learn, you will improve your knowledge.
Omjan's goal with learning English is to love it and teach English to his children in the future. His intention is to study master degree abroad in this language in the near future. As a result, he will be able to develop his English knowledge. He hopes that throughout him, his family, parents, brothers, and sisters will have the opportunity to visit other countries and see the world so they can be proud of him. After he have mastered English, he set a goal to learn Spanish.
There are so many opportunities to learn English, and let's take a look at some of them. And we want mention opportunities like information, history and culture, traveling, studying and making career, and mindset. If we start with information, as we have mentioned before, there is a lot of information in English. English is very useful when someone wants to learn modern professions like design developer and make some slow programs like some smartphone applications. Even when you would like to know more information about the university in Malaysia, or if you would like to watch and understand Steve Jobs' motivational videos, you have to learn English.
History and culture. Maybe most people are interested in the history and culture of the world. Who was India liberated, and what's the role of Mahatma Gandhi here? How did America become America? Why do Brazilians speak Portugal? Who was the situations in Europe before the Renaissance? If you want to find information about such questions, or if you are interested in the history and culture of more than 5,000 nations in the world, you can find enough information in English.
So, travel. Nowadays, traveling is not a problem, but if you cannot get to your hotel after landing in foreign country, then you need to ask someone in English will solve your problem. When you are at a museum, you can find out information about different artifacts in English.
Studying and making career. Studying abroad creates many opportunities for our future career, and you can make lots of friends with different cultures, and the most attractive side is your diploma. May apply for many countries, which means you can easily get a job from foreign countries.
The last one is mindset. In Uzbek, we have a proverb: if you know a language, then you will know the nation, by Alisher Navai. Knowing a language gives a wide mindset, thinking and making up minds. There are lots of books that haven't been translated in Uzbek, but you can find them in English. Instead of living with others' opinion, it is better to live with your own mind. With a wide mindset, you can also help to develop our society and be helpful to others. It is our minds who rule our world and country, which requires to be developed, waiting for you. And now we are going to talk about two topics which were secret at the beginning of our presentation. How did we find the Mualima?
How did we find the Mualima? Once upon a time, I thought about learning something, and while I was spending time on Facebook, I saw a recommendation post about the Mualima from one of my friends. I didn't remember whose post, but thanks to him, I couldn't find you. And then I visited YouTube, saw the link and watch the Mualima's videos. I liked her lessons as a curious one. I even visited the Mualima's Telegram channel, saw the link. One day the competition was announced by Jemolma, which if someone becomes 888 students, he or she will win an award. As you know, I won the competition without knowing all. Later, I found out that the prize was a free lesson course. And now I am here with you.
And as far as I know, if I'm not wrong, in the middle of June, I was reporting on my computer at the bank. I wanted to take a break from my job and visited Facebook. I saw the Mualima's posts about going to the acceptance process to the beginner course. But the acceptance process was finished a day before. In my surprise, the Mualima accepted my comment, so I joined her beginner class.
I found the Mualima from one article in the Telegram, which was sent to our group. When I visited the teacher's channel, I saw an announce about English lessons given by the Mualima. Because I had no idea what elementary or intermediate meant, I asked for some explanation from the Mualima's bot. I didn't get any answer because it was a robot. Little later, I participated in a competition from the Mualima where the winner got free lessons. Then I didn't know about the prize applied only for elementary lessons, but I was lucky because I won the course which was right for my English level.
I met the Mualima while I was downloading YouTube videos in the pandemic period. I watched her videos and liked them very much. Like Alimunike, I also saw an announcement about the Mualima. The first time she was going to open online English courses. So I signed up for the beginner course. As you can see, I'm still here and I really want to continue exploring my English knowledge with the Mualima.
While searching English teacher who can teach just like others, I also found the Mualima from YouTube. I watched first lesson for learning English start zero, and I like this lesson, so and now I study here.
The secret topic is why have we chosen you as a teacher? The reasons why we have chosen you as a teacher are:
firstly, you can give more motivational lessons with a clear and easy pedagogical approach.
Secondly, in this pandemic season, we had no possibility to study, and you were the first by giving free lessons from the beginning on YouTube.
Certainly, you can speak English like native speakers, and you can see difference between British and American accents, which is not common with learning centers.
Your other side, which we appreciate most, is that you also try to correct our mistakes and our speech and give suggestions to how we can use words like native speakers. If some of us will miss a lesson, then he or she has the possibility to take part of the lesson by watching uploaded lesson on YouTube.
We also like different kinds of quizzes which you do on the last day of each month, and you give discounts both to your offline and online students.
In the And we want to thank you for all your support, and we are really excited to continue our lessons at the next level with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.